to being God control. But here's the great question. How do I stay under control? I know you were wondering. How do I keep myself from staying out of trouble? Well, my first baby, Destiny Frank Shane Dawson, is having issues coming into the world. And the doctor said, listen, Mr. Dawson, Destiny has a very familiar problem. She simply won't turn. So it'd be a great pregnancy, great birth, if she would turn and come out head first. So all we need for Destiny to do is turn down. Turn around. Come out the other way. So Ms. Dawson, if we could just get her, if you will, to turn around, everything will be all right. Say, pregnancy is not designed for a baby to come out the wrong way. So we need her to turn around. Can I get a witness in here? Can you say amen? And I wondered how many pop members this morning can testify that you're all where you are because in some areas of your life you failed to turn around. Y'all don't hear me. And the doctor said if she turn around and come out the right way, her livers and her other organs will do just fine. Can I get a witness in here? Can you say amen? In other words, somebody in here can testify that the mistakes you made are as a direct result of you not turning around so you can come out the right way. What's the right way, Pastor Dawson? I get down on my knees and I look up toward heaven and I say, Father, you know everything about me. You know my down city. You know my uprising. Lord, if you will, sir, take me, mold me after thine own will. Is there anybody in this building you can stand up and testify and grab your neighbor by the hand, shake that neighbor's hand with some power, shake that neighbor's hand with some conviction, and say, neighbor, say neighbor, 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 oh neighbor, I don't know how you feel about it, but I feel like going home. I feel like pressing on. The hellhounds may be on my trail, but they can't keep me from getting on my knees. Folk can scandalize my name, but they can't keep me from falling on my knees. Folk may lie on you, but they can't keep you from falling on your knees. You may have some holy haters in your circle, but they can't keep you from falling on your knees. What is it you say, Dawson, when you fall? on your knees. Father, oh Father, I stretch my hands to thee. No other help I know. If I withdraw the hand from thee, whither shall I go? If there ain't too mean, if there ain't too stuck up, if there ain't too sedated, grab your neighbor by the hand, shake that neighbor's hand with some power, shake that neighbor's hand with some conviction, and say, neighbor, say, neighbor, I've had some ups, I've had some downs, I've been leveled to the ground, but guess what, neighbor? The more I count the blessing of the Lord, I get grateful, and all of a sudden, my head goes in the air, my hands wave side to side. Yeah! 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 Strong. I press toward the mark for the